Got an update about the sentencing for one of the men who plotted to kidnap the Michigan governor. Adam Fox is going to spend the next 16 years in prison. He was one of the co-leaders behind that plot to whip up anti-government extremists before the 2020 election. The FBI ended up secretly embedding itself into that group, breaking things.